Tonight, these four people meet to compete for the prizes of a lifetime on The Price is Right, presented by Imperial. Yes, Imperial, and only Imperial, is unconditionally guaranteed to taste like the 70-cent spread, yet costs so much less. And now, your host on The Price is Right, and here is Bill Cullen.
Thank you. Thank you, and welcome to The Price is Right. We'll give you a final look at our showcase in a little while, but right now let's give you a first look at these bargain hunters we have with us tonight. Should we do just that? First of all is Mrs. Jerry Lowe, a technician from Jackson, Mississippi. This is her second week. Thus far, $13,626 worth of merchandise. Last week, in case you weren't with us, Mrs. Lowe won a job as a janitor. We asked her to mop the entire lobby or the entire main room of Penn Station. She worked down there for 8 hours and got a salary of $250 an hour. Is that right?
That's right, Bill, and it was so much fun. You'd be surprised at the number of people that wanted to exchange jobs with me.
You'd be surprised how much fun it can be to mop the floor of Penn Station at $250 an hour, I'll tell you.
That's right.
Right, we have a couple of pictures here. Maybe we can get a shot of them, Nikki. Picture of Mrs. Lowe here as she's mopping the station. There she is, hard at work. That's one. And this is another one when she got a little tired toward the end of the day and sort of took it easy. So you did pretty good, pretty well, Mrs. Lowe. And let's hope all janitors get that salary from this day on.
Oh, wonderful.
Let's say hello to Mr. James Brogan, a firefighter from New York City. Where do you work, Jim?
I work up in the Bronx, Bill, and I live in the Bronx, too, so it's very convenient to get to work.
Yes, yeah, very nice to have the firehouse around the corner. Now we have Mrs. Yvonne Ventura or Ventura?
Ventura.
Ventura, yes. A housewife from Rochester, New York. What are you doing in New York, Yvonne?
Oh, just having a wonderful time, Bill. Four mm-hmm. neighbors and I formed a club, and we saved a year to come to New York.
Isn't that
It's really been worth it.
And here's Mr. Robert Winters, an ex-serviceman from Westfield, New Jersey. What are you doing, Bob, now that you're out of service?
Well, I'm going to night school to become a veterinarian, I hope. And mm-hmm. I'm looking for a job also because I have a wife and three kids to support.
You need a job, I'll tell
yes,
you.
Sir.
All right, anybody needs a good prospective veterinarian, Mr. Winters is your man. Now, before we start our game, I'd like to give each of you a wonderful gift from Lever Brothers, a full year's supply of Dove. There it is, right there for each
Thank
of you.
You.
All right, what do you say we all get ready and play The Price is Right? I think you know how it works. You bid for the merchandise that we put up for bids. Go as high as you like and stop whenever you like. It goes to the person who bids the highest without going over the actual retail value. Is that all understood? And, of course, a big winner this week gets a chance to come back next week and take on three new challenges. Has Tony had a chance to run around the world and get where she's supposed to be? Now that that's taken care of, watch the turntable. Here's our first item coming up out of breath. A magnificent brake front. An impressive design made of solid walnut in elegant French provincial styling. It's 6 feet long and is finished in hand-painted antique white and blue with slate blue rococo decoration. There are three shelves behind antique metal grille doors above, a center desk compartment with antique white leather writing bed, and 8 storage drawers below. This handsome French provincial brake front will be a luxurious addition to your home if the price is right. Price Authority, Cargus Furniture Company, Evansville, Indiana. Thank you, Don. Thank you, Tony. We start with our champion, Mrs. Lowe. Begin anywhere you want, Mrs. Lowe. You start the bidding, and we'll go from there.
Thank you, Bill.
You're welcome.
Start with $300.
$300 is the bid to Mr. Brogan.
I'll say $350.
$350 to Mrs. Ventura.
Oh, I say $500.
$500, thank you. How about you, Mr. Witters?
$525, Mr. Cullen.
$525 it is. Mrs. Lowe, you're at $3. Top is $525.
$600.
Six it is, Mr. Brogan, our fireman.
$650.
$650, Miss Ventura.
$725.
$725 is all right with me. How about you, Mr. Winters?
$775.
$775. Everybody gets one final bid now. Mrs. Lowe, you're at $600. Top is $775, and this will be your final bid.
Oh, this would be so nice to put all that china in. I won last
sure
week.
Would.
It really would. I'll bid $1,900.
$19 even. Mr. Brogan, this is your final bid. You either have to stay where you are.
Freeze, I think.
Okay. Miss Ventura, you're $725.
I think I'll freeze, Bill.
I'm going to freeze, too.
It's all over. You stopped the game pretty fast, Mrs. Lowe, with that $1,900 bid. Let's review the bids now. We have from left to right, $1,900 from our champion,
Then down the line, they are $650, $725, $775. And right here is your brake front, the one you're bidding on. And the desk has a letter opener on, so I'll use it. Get set. It's the first time I ever had a letter opener on the show. To open the envelope. Everybody ready? Action. Retail value is $1,123.20. Mr. Winters, I'll tell you, you mentioned before the show, you say you have a wife and three children,
That's
huh?
That's right.
A real house full, huh?
Yes, they're all little ones, too.
No job now, huh?
Nope.
You're going to have to find one because you're going to have to find a job to keep your bonus. I'm going to tell you about your bonus. We want you see now you have this beautiful brake front here. We want you to keep the same decorating motif throughout your home. So to go with your French provincial brake front, here is a French provincial poodle. He is registered with the American Kennel Club, and he has a very impressive pedigree. However, I must inform you that your French poodle doesn't understand any English, so I hope you speak French. Do you, by the way, speak French?
Very little.
Very little. That's a shame, because here are, if you take a good look over here, here are some French words for you to practice on. Now, here are a list from 1 to 10 of 10 prizes written out in French. Now, you don't have to translate them. Just pick any of them by number, and we'll give you those prizes that you pick. Now, study them for a moment, and let me point this out to you. I don't know how much French you know. I don't know any, but English will help you through here a little bit, because some of them sort of remind you of English words. So, you can tell that's, well, I won't say it, but you know, that's D-O-L-L-A-R-S. That's only one thing. Anyway, go ahead, Mr. Winters. Give me a choice number one. What number would you like there? You got three chances.
Start out with number five.
Number five. Wait a minute. That is a motocicletti, I think.
That looks awful familiar.
Turn it over, Tony. Let's see. A motor scooter.
Oh,
that's good. You got yourself. All right. Take another number.
Oh, let me see.
All right.
How about seven? Seven.
Seven. That is a Vol en Espagne. Let me turn that over and see what a Vol en Espagne is. It's stuck. That's what it is. It is. Good. So you got to take your... Oh, you got one more number. No helping out there in the audience for any of you French people. May we and could sleep.
Well, I had high school French, Bill. That's the problem.
I didn't even have
a long
that.
Time ago. How about six?
Six. Number six. A bagu de diamant. That's what that is. I will turn that over. A diamond ring. That's what you got. How much French people at home know?
$4.50.
That nine, quattro et demi, that's a great one. That's $4.50. That would have been a good one for you. And a lavour de vaisselle there is a dishwasher.
Oh.
That's not bad. Show them I like
My
that number one,
that.
Tony. Number one I wish you would pick. A bathtub. Nice? Well, now, you have won yourself a diamond ring, a motor scooter, a Harley-Davidson topper motor scooter, and a round-trip flight for two by way of Air France, the world's largest airline, aboard the sleek Air France Super Starliner economy service with French gourmet cuisine nonstop from New York to Paris and then on to Madrid. Congratulations to you. There you are. Terrific prize in a moment, but first, what are you having for breakfast tomorrow? Well, now, here's an idea that'll melt in your mouth.
The crowning touch. Yes, Imperial is unconditionally guaranteed to taste like the 70-cent spread, yet costs so much less. Here's why only Imperial can make that guarantee. First, Imperial is made to have the same delicate flavor as the 70-cent spread, but that alone isn't enough. Imperial is also made to melt like the 70-cent spread, for the full flavor and aroma of any spread can be released only if it melts properly. You can prove this yourself. Imperial here, the 70-cent spread here. See? They melt the same. They taste the same. Because the way Imperial melts releases that wonderful taste you love. Only Imperial is unconditionally guaranteed to taste like the 70-cent spread, yet cost so much less. Naturally, just like the 70-cent spread, you'll keep Imperial refrigerated.
All right, here we are back again, The Price is Right. Everybody all set?
Yes, sir, Bill.
We've got one winner and three to go. Take a look at the drapes over there to your left. Here is our next item going up for bids on The Price is Right. Look at that.
Home Entertainment. 6 units by the Admiral Corporation. There's the Polaris 8 transistor pocket radio weighing less than a pound in a non-breakable case. The Oreo. 8 transistor cordless table clock radio. The 1960 Corallaire stereophonic high fidelity console in blonde oak grained hardwood veneers with dual stereo amplifiers, 4-speed record changer, and automatic freeway shutoff. The Admiral Slim Kent model portable television set with a hideaway antenna and the Sonar wireless remote control, which adjusts volume as well as changes channels. And more television sets. There's a Cromwell model 21-inch table television set with top front controls and aluminized picture tube, plus a color television set. The Avon in a contemporary console with walnut finish, simplified true-to-life color tuning, and convenient front controls. All 6 home entertainment units are yours if you make the best bid. Price Authority, Admiral Corporation, Chicago, Illinois.
And I hope you all listen closely to the description. We start with position number 2. That is Mr. Brogan. Begin anywhere you want, Mr. Brogan.
Bill, I'll start at $400.
$400. Now, from here on in, the minimum bids will be $50. You may go higher than $50 if you want. Mrs. Ventura.
$600.
$600 to Mr. Winters. Big winner.
$650.
$650 to Mrs. Lowe, our champ.
$750.
$750 back to our fireman, Mr. Brogan.
$800.
$800, says Mr. Brogan. Miss Ventura, you're at $6.
Oh, I say $1,150.
$1,150 to Mr. Winters.
I'll go $1,200. I can take that to Spain with me, Bill, and play some Spanish music.
Yeah, you take that to Spain. Sure you will. $1,200, says Mr. Winters. Miss Lowe, you're $7.50.
$1,250, Bill.
$1,250 it is, Mr. Brogan. You're $800.
I'll say $13.
You'll say $13, Miss Ventura. You're $1,150.
I say $1,650.
$1,650, Mr. Winters. The buzzer means final bids. Mr. Winters, you're $12. Top $1,650. Your last bid.
I'm going to freeze.
Miss Lowe, you're $1,250. Top $1,650. This is your last bid.
I believe I'll freeze.
Mr. Brogan, you're $13. Top of $1,650. This is your final bid.
I'll say $17.
Miss Ventura, you're $1,650. Top of $17, and this is the last bid of the game.
$1,750.
It's over then. The bidding's done. Let me read them down. We have bids of $1,250. $1,700, $1,750, and $1,200, and over there, all the Admiral Entertainment units. There they are, the ones you're bidding for. And in the envelope, the actual retail value. And everybody get set. Don't anybody go anywhere. Retail value is $1,534.80. Mrs. Lowe, our champion. There you are, Mrs. Lowe, right there. You are welcome. Miss Lowe, you have a bonus. Now, that all belongs to you, except for one thing. June, would you bring that one thing that doesn't belong to Miss Lowe over here? There it is. Thank you, Junie. Now, this portable radio belongs to your oldest child, which reminds me, a good question, what is your oldest child's name, and how old is your oldest child?
Paula. I have a little girl named Paula, and she's 7.
Paula is 7 years old?
Yes.
She is 7 years old. Well, now, Paula, who is 7 years old, we're going to keep this radio for you until you are 18 years old, 11 years from now, because we'd like you to take it along with you when you go to college. And you'll be going to college, you know, because for your mother's bonus, The Price is Right is presenting you with a college scholarship of $5,000. Congratulations. Hold it for Paula. I'll put it right here. I'll take good care of it. Now then, you get set at home because here it comes. Your last chance to estimate the value of the current showcase. Take a good look at the 7 items that make up the showcase because everything you're about to see can be yours if you make the right bid. Are you ready? All right then. This is what you're bidding for.
A luxury showcase. First, a fabulous storybook home. The standard Romantica model with an indoor swimming pool filtered and heated. 8 rooms custom built with 4 bedrooms, 2.5 baths. And it features a flint coat seal tab roof made to resist hurricane winds. Inside, the romantic balcony overlooks the colonial living room with flint coat 3-inch insulation roof decking with huge beams exposed and a view of the luxurious heated swimming pool. Off the living room, there's a separate dining room that leads to the big, completely automatic kitchen with its own cocktail bar. And mother can watch the children while she cooks. The entire pool area is moisture sealed and the sliding glass walls are watertight. The master bedroom features Tile-Tex vinyl floor that never needs waxing and a master bath with all new smooth Formica tile walls. Protected inside and out with colorful washable Dutch boy paints, the house features two children's rooms with Tile-Tex Flexichrome vinyl floors and a folding plastic leather wall that opens to make one large playroom for rainy days. And to go into the house, these gifts: a luxurious Mohawk all-wool broadloom rug, the Caprice design measuring 9 by 12 feet with ends bound in foam green color, stereo style from the looms of Mohawk to add depth and color to the floor. Next, a pair of unusual lamps made of genuine leather artillery shell cases with handmade bases and handmade shades decorated with a matching emblem. For relaxing, a Barca lounger. The Continental model by the Barcalo Manufacturing Company, a reclining chair in Danish lines trimmed in sculptured walnut, covered in grade 3 gold-colored textured fabric and featuring patented floating action. Next, a sewing machine, the Morse Dualmatic model, featuring automatic zigzag sewing designed in a handsome Lady Sherry console and lined oak finish by the Morse Sewing Machine and Supply Corporation. Outside the house, Junior will ride a new bicycle, the boys' Colt model, imported from England by Raleigh Industries of America, Boston, Massachusetts. A 26-inch wheel design and two-tone styling with all standard equipment plus three-speed gears, two handbrakes, and rear luggage rack. And for entertaining in your new house, a beautiful imported decanter with eight matching glasses, all made of lead crystal with decorative gold leaf design. This entire luxury showcase will be yours if the price is right.
Now then, everybody all set? Thank you for your patience. Now then, I want you to watch those same draperies you watched before. Watch them very carefully. Here is our next item going up for bids on The Price is Right.
A polo pool game. Yes, a brand new sport designed by Don Carr Incorporated. Played with a polo-type cue stick on an outdoor model pool table. It has an 8 by 16 foot playing surface with a thick rubber mat, a welded frame construction, and eight side pockets. It's completely equipped with six aluminum cues on ball bearing wheels, plus a special cushion shot cue, a regulation triangle, scorecard pool balls. This unique polo pool game is yours if you make the most accurate bid. Price authority, Don Carr Incorporated, Brunswick, Maine.
I've seen some good pool table, pool playing, but you gals take the cake. Mr. Brogan, no, Miss Ventura, we're going to start with you. It is a one-bid item. You have to guess right first time, go as close as you can without going over. One bid and one bid only, Miss Ventura.
I'll say 500.
Now, Mr. Winters, you can go over under because it's a one-bidder.
I'll say...
Higher!
Lower! $950.
Miss Lowe, anywhere you want to go, one bid only.
Oh, that's so hard to bid. I'll say 700.
700 to Mr. Brogan. Bids are 5, 7, and 950, sir.
I'll say 951.
It's all over then. The bidding's done. We have bids of $700. 951 from our fireman friend. 500 for Mrs. Ventura. Mr. Winters, you are at $950. Okay. Relax now while I get in the envelope and find the actual retail value. Hang on there. We'll see who the big winner is. We have a big winner. It is $895. The winner again, Mrs. Lowe. Congratulations. Oh, you're doing all right. $895, Mrs. Lowe. There you are. Your husband is in the service, isn't he? Didn't you tell him? Well, he can bring all his army buddies over and they can play pool in the backyard. And
oh,
make,
that's wonderful.
They can make double their month's salary if they play their cards right. Merchandise on The Price is Right is delivered by Allied Van Lines, movers all over the world who treat your possessions with expert care. Now, we'll have an exciting climax to our shopping spree in a moment. But now, let's take a few seconds out for a word about wonderful new Dove. Now, here's a lady I find mighty convincing. She's our beauty expert, Miss Natalie Corr.
If I can have just 1 minute of your time, I think I can convince you to stop using soap and start using Dove every time you wash from now on. And here's why. Soap can irritate your skin because all soaps contain alkali. And any doctor will tell you it's the alkali in soap that irritates your skin. But Dove can't irritate your skin the way soaps do because there's not a trace of alkali in it. Pure white Dove is 100% mild. What's more, soaps can dry your skin. But Dove can't dry as soaps do. Dove is 1/4 cleansing cream. 1/4 rich cleansing cream. Dove leaves your face, throat, hands, all of you soft, smooth, younger looking. So always buy Dove, the only bath and beauty bar with this distinctive sculptured shape. Remember, soap dries, but Dove creams. Soap irritates. Dove can't irritate as soaps do. Dove makes the everyday act of washing good for your skin.
Okay, all set?
Yes.
Get ready, because there's nobody who's not going to want this next item. Watch those draperies to the far left. Here is our next item going up for bids on The Price is Right. A Cadillac.
The 1959 Cadillac Fleetwood 60 Special. An elegant four-door sedan in classic long silhouette, styled in luster beige with white sidewall tires and a luxurious interior. It has hydromatic transmission, power brakes, power steering, is winterized with Prestone antifreeze, and equipped with six-way front seat adjuster, heater, radio, door guards, easy eyeglass, autonic I-beam light dimmer, and fog lamps. This exciting Cadillac sedan will be in your driveway if the price is right. Price Authority, Cadillac Motor Car Division, General Motors Corporation.
Well, there it is. We're going to ask for an opening bid of at least $2,000. You may open higher than that if you'd like. Mr. Winters, we start with you. Before you begin, let me remind you, you're bidding for this Cadillac at its FOB delivered price, Detroit, Michigan. FOB delivered, Detroit, Michigan, at least $2,000. Go ahead.
I'll start at $2,500.
Now, the minimum bids are $100. You may go higher if you'd like. Mrs. Lowe, our champion.
$2,600
to Fireman Brooks.
Boy, that's better than the commissioner's got, Bill.
Yeah, sure is.
I'll say $3,000.
$3,000 even, says Mr. Brooks. Miss Ventura?
$4,500
to Mr. Winters, who's at $2,500.
We'd get lost in there, Bill. $4,600.
$4,600, Mrs. Lowe. You're 26.
$47.
$47, Mr. Brogan.
I'm going to say $6,000.
$6,000, says Mr. Brogan. Miss Ventura, you're $4,500, top of $6,000.
I say $6,500.
I thought that's what you meant. $6,500 is a bid. You realize what $65,000 would have done to our bidding? You bid $6,500. Mr. Winters, you were 46, top of 65.
66.
Mrs. Lowe, you're 47, top of $6,600.
I'll freeze.
Okay. Mr. Brogan, you are $6,000, top is $6,500.
Freeze, Bill.
Miss Ventura, you are $6,500, top is $6,600. $6,900 is the top bid. Mr. Winters, you are $6,600. There are only two of you left now, by the way.
$7,000
even, Miss Ventura. You're $6,900. Buzzer means final bid. This would be your last bid, Miss Ventura. He gets one after you. You're $6,900. He's $7,000.
I think I'll freeze.
It's over then. The bidding's done. Okay. Let me read them down. $4,700. $6,000 from our farmer. $6,900 from Miss Ventura. $7,000 from Mr. Winters. And directly in front of you, everybody take a real good long look at it. There is your Cadillac sedan. I'm sure we have a winner. I'm positive. I'm going to go in the envelope and find out. You all sit there and do all the hoping you want. Boy, what a job of bidding somebody did. Actual retail value is $6,900. Congratulations, Miss Ventura. Drive it in good health.
I can't believe it's mine.
It's yours. Our bids are instantaneously recorded on our tote machines made by the American Totalizator Company, a subsidiary of Universal Control Incorporated. We'll have the final score and the name of the big winner as soon as the tabulation is done. But say, I almost forgot. I tied my new Spydale Twistaflex around my finger here to remind me to tell you what a great new watch band this is. Now, last week we introduced the Twistaflex, and from what I hear, you folks are buying them as fast as Spydell can make them. And really, why shouldn't you? For this is truly the most fabulous watch band ever made. Now, let me show you here. You can twist it, you can turn it, and you can literally tie it into knots. Now, this incredible flexibility means that now you can wear a watch band that's not only handsome to look at, but a band that is absolutely the last word in comfort and quality. And because of its unique patented construction, Spydell's new Twist-O-Flex is yours at the lowest price ever for a genuine Spydell watch band. Only $4.95 in stainless steel, only $7.95 in gold-filled Florentine design. And remember, it's the Spydell Twist-O-Flex, the most comfortable watch band you can wear. You remind yourself to get yours at Jewelers tomorrow. Spydell's Twist-O-Flex. Time now for the final accounting. Don Pardo, whatever are the scores over there?
Here we go, Bill. Mrs. Lowe has won the entertainment unit and the $5,000 scholarship, the polo pool game, for a total of $7,429. Mr. Brogan, we're sorry that you didn't win anything, but we have for you the 54-volume set of the Britannica Great Books containing 25 million words by the greatest authors of all time. Congratulations. Mrs. Ventura has won the Cadillac for a total of $6,906. And Mr. Withers has won the Brake Front, the Poodle, the Diamond Ring, the Motor Scooter, and the Trip for a total of $4,014. Bill, please, who's the champion?
With $7,429, no doubt about it, it is still Mrs. Jerry Lowe of Jackson, Mississippi. Congratulations to you. Miss Lowe, we'll see you back here again next week.
Yes,
tomorrow morning on the daytime Price is Right on the same station. Until then, thanks ever so much for being with us, and so long from Price.
The Price is Right has been brought to you by Jewel White Dove, the new bath and beauty bar that's better for your skin than the most expensive soap you can buy. Lever Brothers unconditionally guarantees satisfaction or your money back. This Sunday night, Lever Brothers presents the premiere of the new Jack Benny series on another network. Travel arrangements for guests of The Price is Right have been arranged by American Airlines first with jets across the USA. Gowns from Seal Chapman. The Price is Right is a Mark Goodson, Bill Conner production in association with the NBC Television Network. This is Don Pardo speaking.
This is Terry Como inviting you to stay tuned to the premiere of the Kraft Music Hall show with Walter Brennan, Peggy King, and the Everly Brothers, and many other guest stars in color next over most of these NBC stations.